Singapore has about 900,000 blue-collar workers, migrant workers, many of whom are construction workers and domestic maids. One of the challenges for the migrant worker is emotional. Many of them face loneliness. They are displaced from their home country, their villages, and they are put into a context which is foreign to them. The migrant worker in Singapore faces many health issues, and these are related to the workplace, for example, hazardous work, working very long hours, and many of them live in poor living conditions. Workers who get injured at the work site or during work have to fend for themselves. They are left without work and money, and often feel estranged from community because they're left alone. The time taken to process their case may take up to 6 months to even up to a year. And it's this time that is most challenging for them. Loneliness and depression sets in.
那一天助工，一个人在电梯井里助工，不知何故那个铁打到我的右脚。 公司什么都不管我，然后我真的心情很低落，然后我就一直流浪在那个外面。我大概在这个亚龙这个地方，我流浪差不多有两三个月了，在外面，也是到处睡的。We
envisage health surf. To be a community building organization right from the start. With this vision and dream that HealthServe should be hospitable, a place where people feel at home, a place where there is a common space.
HealthServe provides our services for foreign workers in three care areas: medical care, transition care, and community care.
We operate GP clinics in Geylang thrice weekly and in Jurong once a week. We also provide monthly specialist clinics in orthopedics, dermatology, and occupational therapy. With respect to health education, there have been talks on pain management, hygiene, and sexually transmitted diseases, which are conducted regularly at workers' dormitories. In transition care, we provide personalized support to restore the dignity and transform shattered lives. In 2013, HealthServe helped more than 180 injured workers on our legal and social assistance program. On top of legal aid services, emergency accommodation, transport allowance and phone cards, meals were provided at selected stalls in Geylang for workers who have lost their jobs and have no money for food. In 2013, 20,378 meals were provided. In community care, HealthServe creates an open learning platform to reach out and allow clients and volunteers and students to interact and foster understanding and closer relationships. We run a dormitory-based welcome center, student attachments and internships, and charity events. The demand for our services continues to grow. The team at HealthServe is greatly encouraged and thankful for all the support that we have received. Our challenge is how we can continue to meet this growing need and enhance and sustain our work. It is through our partnerships with dedicated professional volunteers that we have been able to keep our operations and administrative costs low. Together, they complement our team of 6 full-time staff. In addition to volunteer services, HealthServe has forged partnerships with institutions and government agencies. Of note, there are partnerships with institutions of learning, which include education, research, advocacy, and outreach events.
Over the years, HealthServe has helped restore and transform the lives of our clients. And they will return home as HealthServe family members and ambassadors for Singapore, healing, inspiring, and bridging communities beyond our shores.
I want to thank them. Really. 是用他们用爱心来帮助了我，让我克服了种种的困难。这个地方就是我真的是我人生一个转折点，也是我人生当中经历也是成长的一个地方，让我也给了我一次新的生命，也给了我无比的力量，让我重新新的开始。